What is hydrography? Hydro means water, graphy means writing. Hydrography is the charting of bodies of water, such as seas, oceans, and lakes.
In the past, when ships ventured into uncharted waters, they very often sank after hitting some invisible rock, or ran aground in shallows and were wrecked. Nautical charts provide mariners with all the information they need to navigate safely. Have a look at these numbers. They tell you how deep the sea is at a particular point. If the ship I'm sailing on has a 7-meter draft, I can go here, but I'd better not go there. Whatever is printed in red means be careful. This is a lighthouse, for instance, and this is an anchoring area.
At the Istituto Idrografico della Marina, we produce official nautical charts of Italian waters. First of all, we collect data. The survey vessels we employ are equipped with the best state-of-the-art equipment, single and multi-beam eco-sounders to measure depths and map the seafloor, GPS for positioning, oceanographic devices to analyze different features of the sea, for example, to find out how salty the water is, or to measure the temperature of the ocean at various depths. Thanks to this remote-operated vehicle, we can detect any obstacles to navigation on the seafloor. The data collected are analyzed, checked, and then used to build nautical charts and to write all the other books we publish to give mariners additional information we cannot display on our charts. If we put too much information on our nautical charts, you would not be able to read them.
Recently, an electronic version of a nautical chart has been developed. It's called an electronic navigational chart and contains much more information than a traditional paper chart. You can display it on a special apparatus called ECDIS, Electronic Chart Display and Information System, which will gradually become mandatory on all ships. At the Istituto Idrografico della Marina, we built nautical charts also of the area of Antarctica that is assigned to us. And we are committed to protecting the environment. Among other activities, we monitor the Mediterranean sea mammal population. You can help us too if you want. If you spot a dolphin or a whale, please fill in this form and tell us what kind of animal you've seen and where.
Our scientists study sea currents and water circulation, trying to calculate where water masses move to and how fast. This is crucial when dealing with spills following accidents at sea, especially when they're toxic and polluting. If you can forecast where and how an oil spill will spread, you can clean it up more quickly and more efficiently, limiting the impact on the ecosystem.
Istituto Idrografico della Marina, serving our country since 1872.